Bonjour for the last competition day here at the World Gliding Championships 2021 in France. The scoring is really close. In a standard class, Simon Schröder is the first, followed by Jan Omsels at second place. In the club class, Uwe Warlig is first and I'm at the third position. So we will have an exciting day. But now let's have breakfast.
Wins in India number 2 so far, and Stefan Langer and Sarah Fox is number 3. How long at later?
Montluçon-Guéret at the last competition day of the World Gliding Championships. As you can see, we are here in Gaggle and we just started with an air tow up to 1020 meters. I was able to stay here nearly at the same altitude, and some others already lost a little bit, but there's no sign to get more altitude.
So number 3 from Germany, Stefan Langer. Number 2 is Thijs Bruns from the Netherlands. And welcome to the world champion in the club class from Germany, Uwe Warlig. So here we'd like to call the entire team to the podium. And the world champion team cannot be a surprise. That's Germany. Congratulations. And again, the German anthem. Thank you for all of you. The next time we have the World Championships in the club class, the standard class and the 50 meter class will be in Australia in 2023, in December. So I hand the flag over to you. You have to take care of it. They didn't lose it, so you should also be able to keep it. I wish you all a safe trip home. There will be some aerobatics in a few minutes, and I will hand the floor back to Thierry or Béatrice to say bye to you.